Here is a cake. As you can see, it's been split into equal parts. How many equal parts can you see? One, two, three, four. So the cake is split into four equal parts. Each part is worth a quarter. One quarter, two quarters, three quarters, four quarters, which is also equal to one whole. This is the same as writing the fraction 1/4.